over to Astoria. Please take the end train if you're going to...
Welcome. My name is Bridget and I just finished my third year of college at NYU. This summer I wanted to show you guys a little bit of what it was like to work at Paramount, which if you haven't heard of it, it's like a media company and entertainment conglomerate. So this is day one. Welcome to Monday. Today is June 6th. It was the first week of June, and on Mondays, Tuesdays, and Fridays, I work remotely. Good morning. I would have loved to chat for a little bit, give some context and explanation, but my first Zoom call is in 1 minute. So... Sorry, I'm confused with the Zoom. It took a solid couple days, weeks for me to really understand our department and what it does in the company. There's a lot of different things going on under Paramount, from movies to streaming, cable, news and sports. So the department that I'm working for is called USND, which stands for US Networks Distribution. We'll go into the next meeting, which is with all the interns across the entire company. So when people hear about Paramount, I think they automatically think the movies, but actually it's a lot more than that. So Paramount was originally under Viacom. And then in 2019, there was this giant merger between Viacom and CBS. So when I was applying for an internship back in winter of last year, the company was still called Viacom CBS. Then recently in March or something like that, they officially renamed the entire company to Paramount Global, which everyone now just calls Paramount. So.
Strategy, program management,
So it's like late afternoon, and I just got out of a 3-hour orientation, but I'm so hungry. For today, I ordered from Outro. Oh, I also received another package from Paramount. Your day is never gonna turn. On this day, they actually sent us a gift box. I opened it up and they gave like stickers, a card, a water bottle. This little crew neck sweater thing, what else? A notebook and a pen. So that was cute. I just flew into New York a few days ago, so I literally have no food at home. Your day is never gonna turn out exactly how you want.
This is my friend.
went to middle school.
Like middle school.
Middle school. Yeah. And she moved into an apartment literally right next to me. Judging by the footage, I was up very late because the lights on the Empire State Building are off.
Good morning, day two. I'm gonna make, I guess, brunch right now.
Heaven, I'm
in the first few days, I didn't really get an accurate sense of what the rest of the internship would be like. The first few days were definitely so full of orientations, and they have so many interns. There was a lot of setup-related stuff, setup and tech stuff, and we also had some compliance trainings and stuff like that. Today was the second day of the internship. I'm not gonna lie, I spent around half of it in bed. Working in bed. Anyway, it's like 6 p.m. right now. Tomorrow, I will be going into office like it were a normal internship before work. I mean, before COVID. And the weather's super gloomy today. It's overall just been like a very slow day. Learning more about my department, the U.S. Networks distribution. Tomorrow, things will pick up pace, naturally.
So our building is right on Times Square pretty much. I'm going 15 minutes early.
I will feel a glow just thinking of and the way you look.
Left was a story that lost. This train goes to 96th Street. Train before the platform.
Oh, but you're
lost. Take the end train.
So the office is on Times Square. Quite hectic, not gonna lie.
But if you want an honesty, that's all you had to say. I never wanna let you down or have you go. It's better off this way for
me. Had pretty much no idea what to expect going in, because being a COVID college kid, all of my internships were online.
The second floor, I'm not.
This is the coffee shop that they have, which thank God, the coffee is pretty good.
Should
have
got
one, I could have
made a fart.
Aw,
next time.
Golden sponge bites. With the... Wonder what it's like on your plate.
This is kind of when the work, when our manager started introducing to us more about what we were gonna do. This was like the official start of the internship. I also, on the first day, picked up my security card. And one of our managers also picked us up these little Nickelodeon goodies because Nickelodeon is one of the networks that we work with. And I literally use that bag every single day for work. This is like the balcony where you can eat lunch. They have like a cafeteria place with a dining area and an outdoor balcony.
Yeah.
Okay. Right.
the door. I have another charger now. A toothbrush in.
There's like 50 floors in the building and we're only on the 16th floor. Imagine what the view's like on the 50th floor.
Living on a chest in case. There's always room for you. You go like the moon in the morning. Hitch a ride on the breeze. See the light through the trees. Shows over the same old story now. Is it so much to ask you to lay in the bed for a moment? Say it isn't a dream. Why can't you stay here?
Day is done and it honestly felt like a fever dream, but yeah, I've literally never had an experience like this before, so I feel like I'm dreaming. And honestly, today was just a whole blur, and I have a feeling that's how the next 10 weeks of this internship
was. It was also kind of like an out-of-body experience a little bit, because at the time I would see my parents go to work and I was like, oh my god, one day I'm gonna be going to work. One day I'm gonna work in this office. Oh, there's gonna be windows and I'm gonna look at the city. And then today was the first day that I ever did that. Welcome to the adult world.
Is it so much to ask you to lay in the bed for a moment? Say it isn't a dream. Why can't you stay here with me?
Bridget?
You said Bridget? Yeah. Okay, I thought you said Bridget.
You.
Would you wait for me? If I asked you to.
We sat down and we were just reminiscing about, because we literally kind of grew up together. Like, we went to elementary school and in middle school we were best friends. So like, yeah, there was just, it was just one of those crazy life things where it's like, look how much has changed. And at the same time, not. There are actually only 4 interns that work with me in the department, so that was so nice. I wasn't overwhelmed by the amount of interns that I would meet because I only really got close to three others who were the ones working in my department. And then Fridays, I worked remotely, and we also get an intern project. And then we had the weekend. But anyway, I really hope you guys enjoyed this first week at Paramount. Definitely stay tuned for more videos coming up real soon. And don't hesitate to comment down below if you have any questions at all related to Paramount or finding an internship or finding an internship in this industry or what it's like, anything. Hello, Bridget's vlog. An atheist who knows defeat, who needs her lips between his teeth. If Jesus saves, then she's my type. If she's real.